Quicksort is a sorting algorithm under divide and conquer method. It picks an element as pivot and partitions the array around that pivot. The partition is done such that the elements on the left half are lesser than pivot and the elements on the right half are greater than the pivot. Then quicksort left half and then quicksort right half. Pivot can be the leftmost element, rightmost element, the median, or any random element. Before going to the pseudocode, let's understand the concept with the help of an example. I'm considering 4 as the pivot. Initially, I will be in -1 position, J will be at 0th position. We start comparing the elements. If A of J is less than the pivot, then we increment I value and then we swap A of I and A of J. So let's start. A of J is 3, less than 4 pivot, it's true. So we increment ith value. So I comes here and then we swap A of I and A of J. Right now both are same. So we go to the next loop. We're in the for loop of J. So in the next loop, J comes here. Let's compare A of J and pivot. 5 less than 4, not true. So we leave this. And then we go to the next loop. J comes here. 1 less than 4. True. So we increment the I value. I comes here. And then we swap A of I and A of J. We swap these two values. So 3, 1, 5, 2, 4. 5 and 1 are swapped. In the next loop, J is incremented. A of J 2 is less than 4 is true. So we increment I value and then swap 5 and 2. 3, 1, 2, 5, 4. Like this. Once the jth loop is over, we have to swap A of I plus 1 and A of R. A of I plus 1 is 5 and R is 4. R is nothing but the rightmost element. Here in this case, 4, the pivot itself is R. We swap A of I plus 1, that is 5, and pivot. So it looks something like this, 3, 1, 2, 4, 5. 5 and 4 are swapped. This is the first partition. Pivot is in the middle. This is left half and this is right half. This is L. The value before P is P minus 1. After P is P plus 1. Here in this case, rightmost element is this element itself. So R is here only. So now we have to call quicksort for this array and this array. 5 is a single element, so this array is already sorted. We'll consider 3, 1, 2. 2 is pivot, I is here, J is here. 3 less than 2, false. So we go to the next loop. 1 less than 2, it's true. So we do I plus plus and then swap 3 and 1. I is here, J is here. Now again, we check if 3 is less than 2, false. We have reached the end of the jth loop. So we have to swap A of I plus 1, that is 3, and the pivot, that is 2. We are swapping 2 and 3. In this step, we swapped 1 and 3. Here, we swapped 2 and 3. So the final array is sorted. Inside this function, we call the partition function. And then quicksort the left half and quicksort the right half. In partition function, we take A, L and R. In our case, we have made the pivot as the rightmost element. I is kept in the L minus 1 position. For J from L to R minus 1, if A of J is less than pivot, we increment I value and then swap A of I and A of J. At the end of the for loop, we swap A of I plus 1 and A of R, then return I plus 1. This is the pseudocode. The time complexity of quicksort is n log n.